Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here for another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to hopefully resolve if you're having a transparent or translucent box appearing on your screen on Windows 11. So there's just this random box that seems to be somewhere on the monitor and you can't move it, you can't close out of it, and it just seems otherwise very disruptive. I'm going to show you guys how to hopefully resolve that without too much of a hassle, and we're going to go ahead and jump straight into it. So we're going to start off by right-clicking on the Start button, select Task Manager. So if you see Windows Explorer listed in here, you want to right-click on it and select Restart. And then hopefully it should be able to resolve the problem. Something else we're going to try here as well, if you close out of here and open up the search menu, type in Settings, Best Match should come back with Settings. Go ahead and open that up. On the left side, you want to select Personalization. And now on the right side, you want to scroll down and select Taskbar. Go ahead and open that up. And then for Task View, you want to toggle that to the off position. And then see if that does resolve the problem. One further thing we can attempt here as well is to run the System File Checker utility. So open up the search menu, type in CMD, best match, should come back with Command Prompt. Right-click on the Command Prompt, and then select Run as Administrator. If you receive a User Account Control Prompt, select Yes. And now you want to type in SFC followed by a space forward slash scan now. Scan now should all be one word attached to that forward slash out front. Hit enter on your keyboard to begin the system scan. This will take some time to run, so please be patient. Okay, so it did find corrupt files and successfully repaired them. Go ahead and close out of here and then restart your computer. And there you go, guys. Hopefully that was able to help resolve your issue. And as always, thank you for watching. Do hope I was able to help you out. And I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.